from my trip. It went well, sort of. There was a little hiccup at the end, but you know, it's all good. It's all good. So, we're gonna try to get more tokens so we can do the labyrinth. Right, that's the right game. Yes, okay. I've got a headache coming in. And it is just throwing me a little bit off. So. There we go. And I'm not entirely sure when, but I think Sin was the one that, told me that they were putting off the launch of the new season because of the Resident Evil 4 remake drop that happened on the 24th. So I wonder when they're planning on doing that, or if they've done it already and I somehow missed it. Alright, where were we? Trying to remember my buttons. Let's see, we need minimum level 6. Try that one. And away we go, right? I hope everyone has had a fantastic past week and are looking forward to going into the weekend. I don't have anything special planned, but weather's supposed to be reasonable, I think. Okay. Alright. Of course it would be one of your creatures.
Off you go, little beast. Away.
Oh, that was a new beastie. Fantastic. Wow. What's this? Oh, that's nice. What have we got over here? Scarlet Roar the Stinking. Awesome. Ooh, a map. It's 2/5. It's not terrible, but that's not the tier that I need. Give me a Labyrinth Trial, please. Probably not.
Friends now.
I don't think he understands what that word means. Shit, was not paying attention. Okay. I do so love blowing shit up. Nothing. I read pig-faced as pie-faced. I was very confused. But to be honest, it's not actually outside the norm. What am I doing? What am I doing? Lagging. That's what I'm doing. Silver Gnaw. What the hell does that mean?
We will be best friends, Beast, ooh, until we slaughter you.
Something good got dropped. The question is it actually good though?
The first one
Jesus.
Look upon his capture with pride, Exile.
I look upon it with something. Let's see. cackle. Oh, you shut up, I'm fine. Map. Really low tier map. Big, big ugly. What are we doing? Gruff tusk.
There are no more worthy beasts nearby, so Ina will go feed the ones we caught.
Good. It's not a terrible. Oh, shit. Stoic blade. That's not even remotely intimidating. Ooh, moonstone ring. Blood fists, gaunt stalker. Okay, blood fists maybe. Acid slash, not so much. This is where we came in. Oh, shit. Okay, so no labyrinth trial. Frustrating. Okay. Thanks, Einar. Much appreciated. Let's see here. Let's drop shit off. Regenerate 10.2 life per second. 27% increased mana regen rate. Ooh. 350 physical damage taken on minion death. Yeah, I'm not sure. It's worth it. But, let's see. What do we get? Monster life, cannot be stunned. Deal a lot of lightning damage. Yeah. They poison. Fire damage. Ugh. I'll take that. That's reasonable. Maybe. I hope. Come on, Einar. Let's go do the thing. Let's do the thing, Julie. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. Let's see. Capture the beasts for Einar. What does Dove have to say today? Inhale the future, exhale the past. I like that. Soil spray. Oh, yes. So, you shut up, I'm fine. See, there it is again, the pig-faced bassinet, and I was reading pie. Motherfucker, what am I doing? There we go. Okay. A little bit. It's in your sights. You're firing at it. What more do you want me to do? Other than the usual. That was not a message I needed to read right then. Thanks. Room to nowhere. Oh, I don't like those things. Nope. Fear whale. Not sure. Siphons mana and deals lightning. Awesome. Hurts like a son of a bitch. You just die already, please? I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Wow. I died. I didn't even see how. Aha. Thank you. freaked my daughter out when I did this last time. I don't really understand why. Now this one broke, but I had opened a Cadbury caramel egg long ways. She didn't appreciate that. Oop. Nope. I don't know why. Neither did any of her friends. Buff. Where were we? This way. Thing about caramel, it gets every fucking where. Gore Talons the Menacing.
Do not worry, little beast. We are friends now.
Let's see. Sure. Okay. Dire Dart the Rumbling. copper slash or the impervious. Nothing. Ah, fuck. That hurt. We need to try this again without the oops. Stone scrape the undying. I didn't even see what hit me again. At least it doesn't count toward my portals. Something I didn't want. Okay. More of the necropolis. Here we go. Scar. Soul Eater. What does that mean? Hmm. Vault weather? The hell? Nothing. The hell is that? Ochre face, the menacing. Oh no! Okay. See, I checked it, I thought. Apparently not as well as I should have. Here we go. Again. Smile, someone is thinking of you. I hope so. Nothing. I know that says leaper, but that's not what I read. The hell? Wow, my reaction time today is just bad. Oh, I still have that armor. Let's try this again. Without the dying, preferably. That's what killed me. Still not really sure what it is, but I know it says sparking. I keep reading sparkling though, like sparkling water. Kind of makes me giggle a little. Nope. Do not like. Salt fist. And dim flare the cruel. This is a good time to probably drop a portal, just to be safe. Come shiver the sadistic. Yep, okay. I don't like those. At all. Thank you. two shots left. Definitely not doing well. It can keep. Cause yeah, sweet, you can shoot me through the wall. Dim flay. Fuck you too. Alright, I've got this is my last shot at this. Hey! Welcome in. I'm alright, how are you? this is our last attempt. At least at this map. And here I thought I was actually doing better by choosing this one. Apparently not. Conjurer of Bones. That actually does sound kind of intimidating. Anything else? No. Alrighty then. At least I made it through the map. Level 30 precision skill, plus 64 to dex. Let's see what.
Godslayer. One of our technicians has detected a divination card. Those bloody blue bastards are trying to gain a foothold on. Kane is already in the region doing research. He mentioned needing some aid of the. One of our scouts noticed a very unusual item. One of our technicians. Thank you.
is sleeping amazingly.
Beast in my sights, Exile. Off you go, little beast. Away.
Okay. I didn't go too terrible. You were hitting me with, but it wasn't pleasant. Holy crap. So many monsters. I don't think there's anything here, but if I don't check, of course, that'll be the one place it is. Don't think I really want to deal with a Legion encounter now. Azure kill the mangy. Yes, that inspires such terror.
Off you go, little beast.
Oh, because I didn't move fast enough. So I can look at that a little bit later. And away we go again. Just in the off chance.
Look upon this capture with pride, Exile.
Goody.
You hunt well.
Take your word for it. Nothing. nothing. And then a little bit of something. Venom chewer.
We will be best friends, Beast, until we slaughter you.
Oh. No.
Exhilarating hunt, Exile. Now it is time for Einar to go to Einar business.
Kind of makes me wonder what Einar business is. Oh, shit. Oh, I saw that at the last minute. Okay. Oh, there's an Acropolis map. Why are there no labyrinth trials? All last week, or not last week, the week before. No, I didn't stream last week. I mean, I know we're only a couple of maps in, but still. It's very frustrating. Don't think I've missed anything. very frustrating. Humanoids, rare monsters, vulnerability. What's the worst that could happen? I die. Not taking Ino with me this time. Pain fist the stinking. Let them do the thing. Oh, what did that say? Filth Shriek, okay. Minions fire, explode on death. Awesome. Nothing. What the hell, man? Lagging, bad. Bad lagging. Grime Ripper. Shit. Pain knife. Okay. Brutal Ripper. Bad ones, Jesus. Okay. Oh, Lord. Okay. Okay, that's our arena. Almost guaranteed. So let's come clear the rest of this. I just want Labyrinth Trials. That's it, really. Don't think it's that big of a deal. But apparently it is. Salt Shiver, that is not what I read. Not what I read at all. Oh, Lord. Okay. White Eyes the Tormented. That's not half bad. What the hell's that thing? That could have hurt. Alrighty then. That sucked. Shit. Grayface the Stalker. map. Scum Dweller. That's not intimidating at all. Fire and ignite resistant, energy shield, soul eater. What does a soul eater do? I mean, obviously it supposedly eats souls, but I don't really know what that means. At least not in the context of this game. Then. That was fun. Try those again without the dying. Nothing. Nothing. Man. Headache just won't quit. precinct. Frozen cabins. This is so broken. Oh, hey. Can we not? Thanks. Infernal swords. I don't think it's asking too much just to have some labyrinth trials. I really don't. Apparently it is. That's a big ugly thing. I'm not entirely sure what that was. What the fuck was that? Ow. That's what that was. Ow. Oh. All right then. Pies. even more maps at this point would be nice. Of the right tier, at least. Tangled remains. That's what those are. Can we not start things on fire? That'd be great. Vol, okay. So that probably means no labyrinth. Ribbons. I'd like to get the assault ribbons back, but don't think that's gonna be a today thing. Oh shit. Oh, stop hurting me, please. Nope. Oh Lord. Okay, was that it? Was there no arena? Oh shit. I don't think that's gonna go right now. Oh. Oh God. Okay. Hey, look, a map. Okay, yeah, that's it. Frustrating. Alrighty then. Sad panda. See how bad it is. Oh shit. Are we lagging? Nothing. Deathmoan the Tormentor. Not. Oh shit. No, fuck. I cannot believe the lack of portals or the lack of trials. This will be two sessions in a row. I have four. That's not bad. Stink flay than monstrous. Wow, son of a bitch. And I was trying to get away too. Failed. keep getting slain, y'all. Shit. We can do it. Probably not. Do not like, do not like. Murder boots. That will never get old. Where did you come from? Motherfuckers. Very frustrating. It's all right, though. No. Okay. Slender Blade the Tyrant. It might be slightly intimidating if there's a story to go behind with it. Oh shit. Wow. Let's see what we've got. Anything good? No. No. No, no, no. Soil scrape the torment. Oh my God. Don't do curses, but thank you. Getting a little bit of lag going on, but it's not me. Whole lot of nothing. Ooh. Of course. It's not gonna let me go out anywhere. Where did you come from? All right. Just Leave me alone! Oh my god! I don't even know what I got hit with. Fuck. Sorry, I didn't mean to wake you up. Go ahead. She's giving me the evil eye. This is my last chance. Try this one. I just want a labyrinth trial, really. Should not be this difficult. Okay. Nothing. Oh shit. Oh my god. We'll go this way first. Sorrowfang the Executioner. I know that says Gemini, but I read Gremlin. Nothing. Big fancy strong box. Nothing in it. Really? Why are you like this? Scarlet Fang the Hateful, huh? Nothing. Hello. Welcome in. Not much. How are you doing? Okay. Ooh. I don't think we're gonna find a labyrinth trial here either. Jesus. Filth crawl. So how are you doing today? It's going alright. Thanks for asking. How's your day going? That was unpleasant. nothing. Where we're going. Shit. No. Nothing. Come on. This way. That's our arena. Fuck. A posh shield. Okay. Nothing. Nope. All right. Awesome. Yet again, no labyrinth trial. Oh shit. Yeah, I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Michigan, yourself? Texas. Nice. Suppose it's quite nice where you are right now. It's like 35, 40 degrees here. Nifty. Really? dump these over here for a moment then. Goodness, like everybody I know is streaming suddenly. It's going all right, actually. I did some adulting earlier, and now I'm chilling. And I've got a friend coming over later this evening. It's a good day. How's your day going? Can we not? Stop, leave me alone. All right. Did he actually drop me anything good? Not really. Awesome. Good. Got any good plans for the weekend? I'm not sure what you mean by full time. I'm sorry. I'm not sure if that helped or not. 'Cause all my levels look good over here. So. Hopefully that helped. Oh, shit. Wait. I already did that. I just did this, didn't I? Or did he kill me? Shit. He killed me. No. No, the arbiter. I finished this one. God bless it. It's one of my favorites. It's one that I like to come back to, time and again. Because it's simple in so many ways. At the moment, I'm just trying to get to the last level of the labyrinth, which has not gone well so far. But yeah, it's one of my favorites. I know what I'm doing, really. Just need a labyrinth trial. That's all I want. Labyrinth trial. Please. I haven't thus far. Motherfucker. Shit. Okay. Map. Wrong tier.
I love hunting. Do not worry, little beast. We are friends now.
Where do my skeletons keep dying from? Honestly, right now is not the best time to try to talk to me about that sort of thing. Oh, shh. You can come to the Discord, Team Dark, if you want to try and talk to me about that sort of thing, but while I'm in the middle of stream is not the right time. No, what the hell is that thing? Some weird crab. Off the top of my head, I don't know it. It's Team Dark. It's very simple to try and find. Shadow in the Darkness and a few others are part of it as well. I don't need any of that. Why? Oh shit. No, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, good. All right. What the hell? Ooh, new beast. Alchemy shard. Okay. Mother. Shit. Oh, no, no, no. Why? No. Bad monkey. Look at that. And we got a map of the wrong tier. What about that one? Oh. Where are we going? All right, I will try to do that after stream. Shit. I don't want that. Oh. Oh, that'll be useful, maybe. Nope. Not that way. This way. Okay, we're dying. You're all dying, right? But I just want a labyrinth trial. Seriously, y'all? What the fuck? Oh, Lord. Again, the wrong tier. And of course, there is our arena. That sucks. Okay. Is that it? Son of a bitch. Have enough time for another map or two. Let's see if we can find a fucking labyrinth trial. That's what I need. Too. Here we go. Nothing. Oh, okay. Oh, they're gonna set me on fire a lot. No. I don't like being set on fire. I don't. And I die. And I have no idea why. It's fantastic. Hello, Nugget. We're loading, and we're loading, and we're loading, and we're loading. All right, come on. Still loading. Let's try this again without the dying. This way. Thunder Watcher. Awesome. No. Oh, some bitch. Did not move fast enough. Alright. I got it this time. Maybe. Why do you take so long to load? Let's do the thing, Julie. course it's fucking bleeding me. All right. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh, too much going on. Nothing. Oh shit. All right, can we not kill me? That'd be great. Wrong tier map. That's fine. Yes. Well, funny noises were made. Means. All right, moving on. Oh, you do go somewhere. Oh, all right, good. Good, good, good. We got more maps. Wrong tier. Which way do I want to go? No, 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 let me go. Let me go. He also did not draw me anything good. What is it with these fuckers? Actually, the arena is going to be down here, and I'm going to have to go all the way back. Oh, son of... Wow, okay. Oh, hey, look. Getting some decent maps. Oh, it's okay. Die. No, oh, some bitch. Die. I died. Maybe there's a labyrinth trial on the other side. Hello, Nugget. Can you please plop? Please? Mama needs to see the TV. Oh, your nose is wet. Plop. Really? Come on. Plop. There we go. That's a good kitty. Killed me good. All my monsters are gone. Alrighty. Stay plop. Do not need bone rowers. Oh! Hey! A labyrinth trial. How fucking time. Oh shit, walked right into that. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Bone rowers. No, 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 no. Oh. Sure. for me. Oh, hey. Hey, look, currency. Okay. Oh, fine. All right. Let's do this. Let's do it. Hi, Shadow. Welcome in. How are you? Can you put the Discord ID in the chat, please? Of course. Fucking poison. Can we just not? Son of a bitch. I don't want to do this anymore. Okay. Can we not fucking... How was stream? I'm doing alright. I'm a little frustrated with my game, but overall I'm doing alright. Oh my God. Good, finished up the B-sides for Celeste. Oh my God. Ha! And now doing the C-sides, which are a pain in the ass. Ah! Mother. Ah! Nugget! I am so very much looking forward to our movie night. Oh, shit. Me a second there. Way too long. I agree. Oh, son of a bitch. Did any of them drop anything good? No. Of course not. Thank you. managed the trial. Awesome. One. In two sessions, I've only managed one labyrinth trial. It's very irritating. So very frustrating. Alright, now I need to figure out where the... Not sure where the bad guy was. So much stuff. At least there was one. So, if we're not going, if we can't watch Chucky season 2, do we have any backup plans? I can't remember. I think we'd finish the Conjuring series, but that's about what I remember. Because it has been. Well, okay. Yep. Okay, there she is. Can we maybe not set me on fire? That'd be great. Yeah, I died. Oh, good. Because... I mean, I know how it ended. So, I mean... There was a couple of movies I'd seen banners for I was going to ask you about, but for the life of me, I can't remember what they were. I'll have to go look for them and see if it's movies we may want to watch. Figure season 2 will be the entire day if I can find it. Otherwise we still have, yeah, and that's what I'm kind of wondering is what we should be watching in case, because we finished up most of the series, and I mean good horror movies are hard to find. I know there's been a lot of, you know, not great horror movies that have come out in the last, you know, several years, but... Oh, son of a bitch! She killed all my stuff, too. Oh. Oh, good. That's good. Two. I know the one by the mall. Are you talking about the one out in Okemos? Or is there another one that I'm unaware of? Which is entirely possible, too. Oh, okay. Shows how much I actually pay attention. kill me. Both at the malls. Oh. Come on. There I go. Since I now work only a few miles from that mall, it isn't too far out of the way. Right. That makes sense. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. I'm not gonna fight with these maps anymore today. My headache is killing me. But I'm glad you stopped in. And I'm so looking forward to movies. Completely and utterly. Yeah, that makes a whole lot of sense to be able to hit it up after work. I'm so irritated with the Best Buys in our area right now, though. Yeah, the vacation. When was the last time you had a vacation? Wasn't it like October? Yep, okay, I was right. Which, I mean, in the grand scheme of things, it's not that terribly long ago, but when you work your job, that really sucks. But, alright, I'm out for the day. It was nice to see you, Shadow. I am looking forward to seeing you again soon. I should be back on Sunday, probably with some more Hand of Fate. Thank you for stopping in. Hopefully, maybe this time I'll actually get to take down the dealer. That would be fantastic. Otherwise, I will see you next time.